Michael W. Smith is here with us.
One needs compassion, and that's never failing. Then mercy falls.